Hey guys, it's Chris. Today I'm gonna be teaching you how to edit a video using Windows Live Movie Maker. It's a good editing system. Not as good as the others like Sony Vegas or, After Effects, but for a basic YouTuber like me, it is good for the type of videos I do. Alright, so it comes in a package. You can get it in a package online called Windows Live Essentials, or you can just get it by itself online. But yeah, it's a free download from WindowsLive.com, and it's really good. I use it to edit all my videos. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna open up your browser and you're going to type in Windows Live Movie Maker. And you're gonna go to the first one, Windows Live Movie Maker 2011, and you're gonna click on it. All right, so you can download it with the whole package. It says Windows Movie Maker is part of Windows Live Essentials. You can download just Win Movie Maker or all Windows Essentials. You hit download now and you download it. After you download it, install it, all that good stuff. And now we're ready to use it. So you're gonna open Windows Live Movie Maker up and you can either take a file from your library or videos and you can drag it in here. Or you can just click here. It opens up your videos library and you can just click open. Easy as that. So right now it is just a video. So what we're gonna do is we are going to add some music. Make a title, make credits, and add some animations to it. Alright, so what you're gonna do, if you wanna add music, iTunes will work. A lot of editors aren't compatible with iTunes, but I know this one for sure is, because I use it. This is, let me keep you noted that Windows Live Movie Maker is not the same as Windows Movie Maker. It is totally different. It is more user-friendly and better to use. So I'm gonna open up iTunes, and or you are too, if you have it. You can get, whatever. I'm pretty sure everyone has iTunes. What are you doing? Get out of here. Okay, so, sorry, okay. You're gonna get any video you want. I mean, it'll work with basically any video. I don't know any video that won't work. So just click on it, hold it down, and drag it over the Windows Live Movie Maker icon. And now you can put it in there. So, yeah. You can You can designate where it starts, or you can make it start with the beginning. So yeah, when I press play, it'll record sound, it'll do the sound and the video all at once. That's how easy it is. If you have a video and all you want to do is add sound, that's all you gotta do. And then you save your movie. Okay, so if you want to edit the volume of it, just click on Music Tools and Music Volume and do that. Okay, and Video Volume, same thing if your video has volume. So, anyways, alright, now what we're gonna do is down here, not here, down here, you can change the frames to, and it makes it easier to edit. Okay. Anyways, say we wanted to split it up somewhere. Let's just say right somewhere, right here. We'll split the video up. So you click on Video Tools, and you split. And now these two videos are different. Alright, and to add animations from one video to the other, you're just gonna go over to Animations, and click on the video that you want to have, and you're gonna go over here to this drop down, and you're gonna select one. There's a whole bunch to pick from, and it's divided into categories, so yeah, we're just gonna pick any of them. Okay. Now we have two videos. It'll all be one video soon, but for right now we have two. And say we wanted to add a title at the beginning. We're gonna go here, add title. You can even add a title here, but yeah, we're not gonna do that. So here, just click on the video and you can edit the text. So what I'm gonna put is how to make a oh how to edit a video using Windows Live Movie Maker. Okay, we'll do that since it's not wide enough. So you just widen it out and move it. I'm gonna make it really long, so it's all on two lines. And position it anywhere you like. Okay. So now it is down. Now you got your music and you got a title. Now you can close your iTunes. And all right. So now we're going to, add some animation to it, spice it up a little bit, give it some variety. And yeah, we can do credits. So click on the last video section and click this button right here, add credits. So credits, how to edit a video using Windows. By Chris, or for example, Chris, Brian, Nick, whoever, Joe, whatever. And that's about it. I'm gonna add an animation to that. Of a show. Oh, that was kind of cool. I've never seen that before. Yeah, we'll do that. Alright. Now, every time you select the animation, it'll play the video for you. So. Alright, so now we're gonna play the video.
If I die young,
Oh,
bury
actually,
me inside,
no, we're not.
lay me down on a bed of roses, sing.
Sorry. Okay. we're going to, I want to edit some, I want to do this text. I'm going to edit some text, to make it, you know, how I want it to appear, you know. Yeah, very big variety of how you want to make it appear. You know, there's a big variety. These are just some examples, but I think I'm gonna use this.
If I die young,
all right.
Bury me inside, lay me down on a bed.
Okay, so now we basically got everything. Now we're gonna watch it.
If I die young, bury me inside, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Lord, make me a rainbow.
Okay, that was just a little example. I will show the full thing after this video, or well, in this video, but after I'm done. And now when you got your whole thing ready, you can click save movie. But if you don't just want to click save movie, you can do this drop down and you can save it high definition for my computer, you know, a CD, email, phones, iPod, Zoom, basically anything. I could do for high definition, but I'm not gonna be really needing this. Okay, so I'm just gonna save the movie, my movie, whatever, and it's gonna save the movie. It won't take long for the size of the video. It all depends on what size, how long your video is, and how good of a display it is. So I will resume this video when I am finished. Alright, it's done, and this will come up, so you can hit play, open, close, open folder, close. Alright, this is the full thing.
If I die young, bury me inside, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. Lord, make me a rainbow, I'll shine down on my mother. She'll know I'm safe with you when she stands under my colors. Oh, and life ain't always what you think it ought to be. You know, ain't even gray, but she buries her baby just sharp enough of a short life. Well,
alright, so that was basically it. And that is it, guys. When you hit X, it will do the usual save changes, yes, no. You probably should. I don't normally do, though. So thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.